गुड मॉर्निंग. सॉलिड स्टेट ड्राइव्स यूनिट नंबर 5. द कॉन्सेप्ट नेम हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द आर्मेचर कंट्रोल विद फील्ड वीकनिंग मोड ऑपरेशन ऑफ सेपरेटली एक्साइटेड डीसी मोटर. सो दिस क्वेश्चन कैन बी आस्क्ड इन डिफरेंट मैनर. दैट इज नेक्स्ट वन सेम क्वेश्चन. Explain in detail the operation of closed loop scheme for speed control of a DC series motor below and above base speed. So both are same, but here they are mainly concentrating the voltage control with field weakening mode of operation, and in second question they are mainly concentrating the below and above base speed, how the control can be performed. So both has given a same meaning of answer, but way of asking question is different. So now we can see the block diagram of a armature voltage control method of field weakening mode of operation of separately excited DC motor drive. So here the block diagram shows here, that is the main diagram where the AC supply is given, and that AC supply is converted into DC supply, then DC is given into this machine. Here already we have studied that the DC machine is a separately excited DC machine, so we are going for a separated DC supply for that excitation, field excitation. This is our main flow. Here for this supply we can have the another name of armature voltage. Here the supply, the another name of field voltage or field supply. So if you control this area where we can have the armature voltage control, if suppose if we have the control over this area, we can call it as field voltage control. So armature supply is given into the armature winding, and field winding is excited by the different supply. Now we are going to have a control for both side. Just look at the diagram, the block diagram. Very simple. Here one rectifier is there, AC to DC conversion. Here also one rectifier, AC to DC conversion. Because this is a DC machine, armature supply is DC as well as field supply is also a DC supply. And from the machine the speed is taken, that is speed tachogenerator is there. The speed is taken as the reference, and here current is taken as a reference, that is armature current, and in this terminal voltage is taken as a reference, what actually given into the machine. So if you are taking current as reference, voltage as reference, so we can have the power, how the value of input. Similarly we are taking the speed as a reference, so how the motor is performing with the power, that also can be identified by this speed tacho generator. So current, voltage and speed, three parameters are taken as a reference. If you are taking this current and voltage as a reference, then it is called as electrical parameters. Speed is taken as a reference, so mechanical parameters. So a machine, the input as well as the output as taken from the machine, and that is processed. If we want to change at any desired speed by using this control circuit, possible. If you want to change for any desired current by using this control circuit is possible. That's why here armature voltage control with field weakening mode operation can be performed. Or else the machine has above base speed or below base speed can also be performed, controlled. Just now we can have a block diagram explanation. First, we can see below base speed. Below base speed, in the sense, in the field control loop, back EMF E is compared with the reference voltage E star, which is chosen to be between 0.85 to 0.95 of the rated armature voltage. That is first comparison. And then second comparison, here the present value of speed and reference value of speed both are getting compared. That is second comparison. And the third comparison, here third comparison, the voltage is taken as a reference, current is also taken as a reference. How much armature resistance or that is given manually? If you are having a multiplication here, voltage is taken part. So if any changes in these two voltages, that is produced a back EMF, any changes or any difference, that is taken as a back EMF, and that value is compared with the reference value, which produces an error signal. So there are three places you are having a comparison. And the fourth place where, based on the compared value of speed, a speed controller gives a equivalent current value. That current value will be having a comparison of current, and the current controller which is given into the firing circuit unit and which produces an appropriate firing circuit to the rectifier. So the armature voltage is getting controlled. For the speed below base speed, the field controller saturates due to the large value of error EF. The firing angle of field rectifier, that is alpha F, is maintained at zero. Applying rated voltage to the field, this ensures rated field current for the motor operation below base speed. Okay. Then, any positive speed error caused by either an increase in the speed command or an increase in the load torque produces high current reference. Any positive speed error caused by either an increase in the speed command or increase in the load torque, which produces higher current reference IA star. The motor accelerates due to the increase in IA star to correct the speed error. The IA star makes the machine into in constant speed, that what speed we required, which makes the motor torque equal to the load torque. Because of this, the motor torque is equal to the load torque and speed error closed to zero. If both are equal, there is no error present here, the speed error will be zero. And finally settles at a new IA star, that is the armature current new value will be sets, which makes the motor torque equal to the load torque, and speed error closes to the zero. For any positive speed error, suppose if both are compared, if this omega m star value is higher, then automatically the speed error will be positive. So if any positive large speed error, the current limiter saturates and current reference IA star is limited to the value of IA. And derived current is not allowed to exceed the maximum permissible value. Current controller, the firing circuit, this current is not allowed to exceed the maximum permissible value. Suppose if any negative error comes, how the negative error will come? If omega m, that actual speed value, if it is high, automatically the negative sign produces the negative error. If any negative speed error, the IA star sets to 0, because IA, that is IA star, is of no use when reference speed is increased again. There is no need of increasing the speed, right? Because the machine is running in maximum speed. So if it is in maximum, automatically we are getting the negative error. The negative error, in the sense IA, there is no use of making any changes in this IA. So the reference speed increases again, no need of it, making speed error positive. The charge PI controller takes larger time to respond. That is, the charge PI controller will take the larger amount of respond. Now, the operation above base speed, still now we have studied the operation below base speed. If suppose even above base speed, what is happening? When close to the base speed, the VA, which referred here, is almost nearer to the rated value. Because if the machine is running, if it is rated value, the rated voltage is given. So VA is almost near to the rated value. And the field controller comes out of saturation. The field controller comes out of its saturation for the speed command above base speed. The speed error causes higher value of VA. The motor accelerates. If the motor is getting, suppose if it is getting accelerates, if the machine getting accelerates, E increases, because if both are getting compared, if VA is higher, automatically machine speed is high, so positive sign will be given, so EA gets increased, E gets increases. Field error EF decreases, this field error, that is getting decreases, reducing the field current. Thus the motor speed continues to decrease until the motor speed becomes equal to the reference speed. So if the machine is running in constant speed, there is an equivalent value of rated voltage is given. So when we compare this value, the positive sign is maximum, so E value is higher, which produces a negative error over here. That negative error causes the less amount of current to the field. Thus the speed continues to decrease until the motor speed becomes equal to the reference speed. The speed control above base speed is obtained by the field current control with the armature voltage maintained nearer in the rated value. In the field control regain, the drive respond very shortly due to large value of field time constant. So we are having a little attention here. Here we are sensing the value of current, sensing the value of voltage, sensing the value of speed. This current, when it is getting increases, if the machine acquires large amount of torque, needed large amount of torque, the current gets increases. If the machine needs more amount of torque, in the sense the machine speed is low, so that speed is considered as below base speed. If we are considering this voltage, if it is nearer equal to the rated value, in the sense the machine acquires less amount of torque, so the machine running in maximum, that is constant speed. So if it is a machine is running in constant speed, no need to maintain any other increase or decrease or any other changes in this current of armature as well as field. If the machine runs in more than base speed, automatically the field current is getting increases, because the field current is inversely proportional to the speed of the machine. The field current increases by the field time constant. Okay, very simple. Here we are having three different sensing area. One is current, one is voltage, and speed. Here we are having four different area of comparing. One is back EMF, another one is speed, and the voltages and the current. The current limiter, if it is getting saturated, automatically the limited value, what actually limited here, that is proceeded in this rectifier. If you are having positive sign, automatically there is a need of increment in the speed. If it is negative sign in this speed, there is no need of maintaining any decrement in the machine, because the machine runs in original speed. These are the main area, that is armature voltage control with field weakening mode of operation of separately excited DC motor, or suppose the question may be asked in different manner, that is detail. The operation of closed loop scheme for speed control of a DC motor below and above base speed. Thank you.